We're just off Long Lake Road in Vicksburg. This is the first part of the city that floods, and as you can see, roads in this area already impassable by the rising floodwaters. Officials telling people to get out now. We'll have more coming up tonight on 16 WAPT News and WAPT.com.